All right, guys, I want to show you the importance of gutter apron, a set of drip edge, and ice and water on the eaves.
Out here doing a roof in Lake Santee, and this was the sheet of OSB that was along the gutter line.
So that is why whenever we install a roof, we always put gutter apron, the metal piece right there, and ice and water here on the eaves. Then synthetic goes further up the roof.